Function g of x is defined as a composite function of f of log x plus f of 2 minus log x. And a data given regarding f of x is, its a second derivative is negative whenever x is in 0 to 3. Then we need the interval of increase of g of x. First let us analyze f double dash x is negative. Now what do we conclude from this? Shall we say f dash x is decreasing? Now the function f dash x is decreasing on x between 0 to 3. This is a very important observation that we can conclude from the given data. Now let us look at the function g of x. How is the function g of x given? It is f of log x minus 2 minus of log x. Now once we have g of x, how do we identify the monotonicity of g of x? Where derivative is positive, it will be increasing, and where the derivative of g of x is negative, it will be decreasing. So to identify the monotonicity, let's calculate g dash x. G dash x will be derivative of f of log x, f dash of log x into 1 by x minus, because there is a minus sign for log x, derivative of f of 2 minus log x, that is f dash of 2 minus log x into derivative of log x, that is 1 by x. So this can be clearly expressed as f dash of ln x minus f dash of 2 minus ln x by x. As we are talking in the domain 0 to 3, the denominator is always positive. So the sign of g dash x would depend on the sign of the numerator here. For g of x to increase, we need g dash x to be positive. As the denominator is always positive, the derivative will be positive only provided f dash of ln x is greater than f dash of 2 minus of ln x. Now for this inequality of f dash, we use the first relation. As f dash is a decreasing function on 0 to 3, for f dash to have a more value at ln x than that of 2 minus ln x, this is possible only if ln x is less than 2 minus of ln x, that is 2 times ln x less than 1, or ln x should be less than 1. When will be the logarithm of x be less than 1? Yes, x should be from 0 to e. When x is from 0 to e, ln x value will be less than 2 minus ln x. Therefore, f dash of ln x would be more than that of f dash of 2 minus ln x. And whenever this is possible, the difference being positive, the numerator and denominator both positive, then g dash x would be positive. Therefore, the function g of x is increasing on 0 to e. Where does that option satisfy? Yes, the option presented B, which says g of x is increasing on 0 to e, would be the correct choice.